Elaine Charles Pastor's relationship with local Muslims is the subject of a new documentary that's being broadcast nationwide. The documentary is called Different Books, Common Word. And as KPLC's Brandon Richards explains, it's got a lot of people talking, including one of Hollywood's biggest stars.
Different Worlds, I saw an interesting show on television the other night. It was about how Muslims and Christians, have you seen that show? How they're getting together.
That's Hollywood superstar Denzel Washington talking about a recent documentary he stumbled upon called Different Books, Common Word, which explores the relationship between American Muslims and Baptists.
We see our brothers and sisters hungry, and we're not doing
Now see this guy right here? That's Lake Charles pastor Sam Tolbert. His relationship with a group of local Muslims is one of the stories the documentary follows.
I grew up in Lake Charles, not far from the church where I'm pastoring now.
Pastor Tolbert says the documentary's producers, EthicsDaily.com, sent out an email looking for Baptists and Muslims with interesting stories about their interactions with one another. As the documentary explains, these two faiths are often mischaracterized thanks to a few of their more extreme members.
Some persons who were business owners in the Muslim community came needing some assistance, and I was able to give them some directions on what they needed to do.
Tolbert admits before his interaction with Muslims on the city council, his relationship and understanding about them was clouded.
Basically, I had no interactions with Muslims that I knew of.
The documentary has been broadcast on more than 100 television stations across the country. Pastor Tolbert says he's hopeful more will watch the documentary, just like Mr. Washington.
And it's just an amazing thing to have an opportunity to have a documentary like this develop and for people to get a new angle, if you will, on what's really reality.
At your service in Lake Charles, Brandon Richards, KPLC 7 News.
Now, the documentary has already aired in our area, but we have provided links to the site where you can order a DVD of the documentary. Just log on to KPLCTV.com.